So, if you need to open a vault and you're playing solo, first hire a character and then go into the vault but destroy the floors so that the character will fall straight through to the vault. And then, if the character won't come over closer and you happen to have a harpoon gun, just harpoon them and it'll bring them over to the scanner so that the vault will open. And then, successfully, as a solo, you can get the vault open. Usually hiring the characters works with a combination of a harpoon gun.